Bradley Cooper, pretty much a household name now. So many movies, The Hangover series, Silver Linings Playbook, Sack from Wedding Crashers, and probably one of his most famous roles, American Sniper, Chris Kyle. He was a beast in that movie, kicked some serious ass. Cooper got sober at the age of 29. He said drinking really started to affect his life and his career. Put it down, hasn't picked it up since, and is kicking ass.
Yeah!